Okay, I got one of my other lamps out. Actually, the other day I looked up, look like Walmart or cheap Chinese oil lamps. And you'll find some videos, and some of them are like, they're bad, like bad. Like they're almost dangerous bad. Like that. It's kind of something like, I don't know, like, I put all kinds of videos on YouTube that a lot of them are bad information, bad this, that, whatever, but this stuff isn't dangerous to anybody. Like, you know, there's tons and tons of horrible information on YouTube and the internet in general. But when it comes to things that are, like, flammable liquids that are really, you know, fire hazards or dangerous to your health or injure somebody or whatever, like, don't put out, like, terrible information. I don't know where the hell these people come from. It's just... It blows my mind. Like, why wouldn't you look into this before you made a video about it? Like, it is sort of like they just bought the thing at Walmart. Like, there was a whole... I guess Walmart had, like, a lamp that was sort of similar to this one, similar size-wise. And, they were, like, $7 or something. So, like, a whole bunch, I guess, like, the preppers in the States or something bought, like, a whole bunch of them. And then they started making videos, and some of them are, like... bad. Let's look up like Walmart oil lamp or something. Like there's, I think the top one is like pretty bad, and then there's some other ones down below that are pretty bad, like like dangerous. Like some people say you can put like gasoline in these and stuff, which is, as far as I know, is a major no-no. That's why they say like kerosene only on them or lamp oil, you know. Like I guess you can use some other things too, but whatever. But it's just brutal in the way they use them, and they don't know anything. Like you could find all this stuff on the internet. Like come on, like don't just make this blunder through it, you know. Like I know everybody has to start somewhere, and you know everybody's bored knowing all this stuff, but like I'm not that country or anything that I understand all this different stuff or 100% on it, but at least I sort of look into it a little bit. Like I don't know, but some of them are just so, like, dangerous with these things, almost, and some of them actually have quite a few views on some of their videos. Like, there's one, he has, like, 33,000 views on it. It's actually a fairly big channel. Another one has, like, 9,000, and they're both, like, brutal to watch. And, like, the one guy, he didn't understand how, like, that you, this little lever is to push the glass up so you can light it. Like, you see how there's a little the wire that goes along that's attached to the base that the glass sits in. So it goes around there and attaches to that lever there. You pull up on this part here, and you can swing the glass out. He was trying to swing it that way. It, you know, like it's hinged back here, like comes this way. Like you can kind of get it to go that way a little bit, I guess, but. Like, what? Like, some people, they don't have a mechanical mind at all, apparently. They can't look at that, and, like, it's pretty simplistic. How can't you figure out that you just push down on this? You know, this is meant to go down and then latch in there so you can hold the glass up so you can light it. Like, you're swinging the thing out every time to light it and stuff. It's like, what? Like, how... So the same people that look up videos how to use a can opener or something, I don't know, like it just, I don't know, it's just kind of sketchy to me, like, not that I know everything or claim that I do or something, but it's like, I can sort of look at some, you know, fairly simple mechanical things and you kind of like, okay, well this can, you can do this, do that, you know, like most people can't they, like hope or is, there are more of these people running around than I know about. Like, it's kind of... I'm surprised you knew that this... You turned this to get the flame to go up and down. Like, that. Like, that's... And, like, a lot of times, like, a couple of videos, the guy had, like, the wick, like, this high up. Like, it's like, oh, they're a little bit smoky, kind of, once in a while. I'm like, yeah, I figure. Like... But you can find all this stuff online. It's like people that ask, like, ridiculous questions in your comment section. You could have Googled this already. And got as good an answer as I was going to have to, you know, like, they're just being, like, super lazy about it or something, but, But don't put out information that could be dangerous to somebody, somebody doesn't know any better. It's probably a good thing that, hopefully the people that watch these videos read the comments section, because it's like just like bashing the guy like big time. So, but anyway, I just figured I'd do a little video on that, because I looked up some of those videos and it was like, holy frig. Just crazy how dangerous people are. The stuff giving advice on stuff they have no idea what they're doing or what they're, it's just scary.